There they go, and they're on it. Set the hook on that one. Get this one in. Lay this one down. There's a mahi right there. Get the hook out my shirt. Still got this one on. Get the fly rod. A lot of bait fish down there, a lot of bait fish. Now there's mahi down there. There's one. Use the Clouser Minnow. A lot of fun on 7-weight. Beautiful fish. Real pretty fish there on the Clouser Minnow. Bit like pandemonium, we got some mahi on the teaser. We left one in the water here and on a daisy chain. And we left it in, the schoolies came around, we got one on fly. Let's get this one in, see if we can do it again. That's mahi on fly. We chummed them up a little bit with some crab. I got some crab and some live bait here. And chunked that out. Kept him around the boat, cast a fly to him. Easy as that.
Guys, hope you enjoyed the video. You found it informational. Be sure to hit the subscribe button. Give us a thumbs up and a like. And be sure to tune in and every week with the weekly vlog for more information, tarpon and snook on the fly and casting. We'll see you next week and hope you enjoy. Tight lines.